technology has advanced so extraordinarily that it can actually learn the behaviors of people and adapt to them. But just how precise can this personalized tool get? Can it tell the difference between two people who the human eye would deem identical?